Hello, hello, everybody! It's your boy Wowmuch Justin here, and we've got some Halo Combat Evolved. So, what mission are we doing today? You may be asking. Well, I'll tell you what. It's a little map name. If I can spell map, C40. Now, if you know anything about Halo map files, that would be Two Betrayals. But I think you'll find this version of Two Betrayals a lot more interesting. So let's do it. Here we are. Everything looks normal, right? Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys. This is called Wacky Fun Time 3 Guns of the Rippers. So, you know, that just sounds intense. So basically, you're going to be watching me play through Two Betrayals with a pretty interesting change made to the game. Okay. Oh, no. Uh-oh. I'm shooting these sentinels, I think. Yeah, nerds. Y'all got pooped on. What are you supposed to be? Dead. I'm gonna punch you. We can't let the monitor activate Halo. And then we got my shotgun. You know, shotguns are always good. According to my analysis, always good. I believe the best course of action is risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help us break the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. Oh. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. Signs? Starship's fusion reactor. Signs? Oh, they say bad words. I don't know if I can play this map with YouTube's new guidelines. But you know, I'm not scared. If I'm not scared of a bunch of pictures of Halo stuff trying to shoot me with real weapons, why should I be scared of that? Oh. That's interesting. Did you hear what he said? I'm not gonna repeat it. Yeah, I'm not gonna repeat what he said, but that was pretty neat. So, as you can see, we have an array of weapons here, from an assault rifle to a shotgun to a M14 EBR to a behind the couch. This is. You know, it's kind of hard for me to talk because it's just what these signs say is just so interesting. But you know what? I probably got to look at that. It's just Master Chief, I think. Alright. To view my avatar, hold down Alt F4. And it says same thing. There's Noble 6 from Halo Reach. Yeah. Interesting characters we have here. So we're gonna go ahead. Oh, you hear that? I'm very angry. Oh, okay. Let's blow him up. Yeah, die. Yeah, boy. What you gonna do? You know, I actually threw that grenade by accident. I didn't mean to throw that grenade. I will slaughter. Is that red team? Oh, yeah. They are very angry about dying. Alright, that was recon armor, boys. Flaming recon. That's how you know you're a pro at Halo, is if you got that flaming recon like this guy's got. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. Eh. Control, it's not shift, so I can press it as many times as I want. Yeah, take that, Microsoft. Oh, it bleeds. Yeah, you know what? Oh, is it? I'm pretty sure this game was, you know, on a Microsoft licensed console and or PC. Not a Nintendo console. Sounds like it's just the same guy saying all those rage slurs and things like that. That's okay with me. Let's do a boom boom. Yeah. Yeah. Where you at, boy? I haven't actually seen what's coming out of the- I know something weird comes out of the shotgun shells. Who is that? Just a person. The little residue. Is that a dragon? We're gonna fly a dragon. And a wraith. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You're right, Cortana. What do we have over here? Is that the protagonist from the No More Heroes game? Like, is that the protagonist from No More Heroes? Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna argue with that. That's pretty interesting. Oh yeah. Ow. I wanna blow up the Wraith. Damn, he's got an actual sniper rifle. Oh yeah. I'm about to die. It's kind of hard for me to figure out how to read the health. Dinner. Oh my goodness, I'm shooting a bunch of signs. Dinner. Is it really now? Oh. Big man. Dinner. Right, I agree. No, not really. Get back, I have to pull up a wraith. Dinner. Dinner. Don't worry, Wraith, I got you, fam. Oh, dang. I gotta reload before I can fire some more. Dinner. Yeah, he did. I just fired all my dinner at you. You ain't slick, bud. Is that... But why are you playing with dog turds to begin with? Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna ride a dragon. And just lay on its... Yeah, okay. Just lay in its back. Go, go, go. Okay, yeah, I'm okay with this. Y'all okay with this? I mean, it still shoots banshee bombs. Yeah, I know how you feel, Mr. Thing I just killed. It's hard to see them because they're signs, so, you know, if you're looking at the wrong angle. Come here. Yeah, Nintendo power. Alrighty. I'm gonna keep the dinner launcher. Because I love me the dinner launcher. We're just gonna continue as is. Because why not? I mean, shotgun's pretty good, if I do say so myself. So, okay. Everything's... Oh yeah, that's my jam. Jam fam, bam bam. Did I say fraud detection warning? Pulse generator has overloaded. Generator central pulse. Yeah! I outran y'all. You can barely see the shield's progress and stuff, but you know, that's okay. I'm just gonna fly my dragon on out of here. Bye! Mark the target with a nav point. You know what's up! And so did that guy. Oh, that's not even the door I'm supposed to go through. Yeah, I mean, you can call me that all you want. Ooh, he's angry. I want to play with someone like him in Call of Duty. I'm glad the combination of words makes sense. Come here, bud. That is awful. Nintendo power. I'm gonna try to run him over. JK. Right, I agree. But now that I've thoroughly destroyed you and your fam, we're gonna go ahead and move on. This is a pretty interesting little custom campaign mission, if I do say so myself. Oh. Time. He just now says time to start dropping some F-bombs. You're dropping a lot more than F-bombs here, bud. You're dropping all the bombs. Oh, eat it. What are you supposed to be? Is this supposed to be Master Chief? With a shotgun? I don't know. Chill out, bud. It's okay. Yeah. I have a feeling that if people like the nice little fellows and these enemies here were real... Oh, he had a bunch of buds, too.
Dang shotgun nerds! Why is he's a shotgun nerd?
Now, if you know anything about two betrayals, you know we're gonna fight the flood eventually. Oh, look, they're there. They are the... Whoa! Whoa! Are you okay there, Wario? Y'all alright? I mean, shouldn't you be assassinating people and stuff? I'm gonna let y'all deal with that. Sweet. Got oh, health. Okay, good. I needed that, because apparently I didn't have any. Nintendo power. He couldn't even finish what he was saying. Get back, bud. I just hit a picture in the face. What's this? Is this supposed to be the sniper? Yep, this is the sniper. I just got a musket. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yeah, put them in there. Don't worry, Luigi. Oh god, they're coming. Oh no, they're coming. Oh no, 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 no. That's not okay. Oh, it talks too. I shot its head off. I shot its head off. That's its head. I shot it off. Oh no. Oh no. Mario. Oh no. Oh no. This is not okay. Not okay. Ooh, is that a shotgun? No. Alright, I'll use the AR. I'm good. I'm okay with that. We need to get out of here, buds. I'm low on dinner launcher ammo. Which is no bueno. I need dinner launcher ammo. Oh, God. For all of you, hey, no, back off. For all of you, anime fans out there, I just shot up your waifu with an assault weapon. Give me the pistol, at least I can like half map people with this. Wario. Oh, that guy's got an energy sword. Man, fam, drop dead. You too. You can hear the Covenant, if you'd call him that. Oh. Oh boy. Okay, good. Now I thought I was gonna die to him. Nah. He got taken down by my Glock. Which the Glock does a lot more work than I thought it would, to be honest with you. Oh no. Let me just roll up here with my Glock. Like, whew. Hey, there's Luigi over there. Oh, there comes Luigi and a bunch of anime girls. Like the ones I just mowed down. It's okay. Ooh. I can blow up the flood. Uh-oh. Ow. Cut that out. Luigi, stop that. I shot his hat off. You can't shoot Luigi's whole head off. You just shoot his hat off, see? See, his hat's gone. But I had to kill him. It's okay. You're alive? Come back. Call me what you will. No! Snake! Oh, I shot half of his head off. Oh no, that was his whole head apparently. Oh. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. We need to get out of here now. Cause we're in the danger zone. Yeah, we need to get out of here. This is spoopy. Oh no! I need a different weapon. Oh no! Spaghetti! 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 Give me an assault rifle. Oh jeez! Oh good lord! Oh boy! Get up here! No, I don't want your spaghetti! I don't want your spaghetti! No, please! Anything but the spaghetti. Oh, jeez. Come on, explode. Explode, goddammit, explode. Darn. Wait, does it say that every time I melee someone? It's getting louder. It's getting louder. Oh no, the Covenant aren't attacking the Flood. Oh boy. That's it. Link! Oh goodness, come on, explode. Oh god, the spaghetti's coming. Oh jeez. Dar. I like that. It's always been my favorite soundbite. What, y'all are right here and you weren't attacking the Flood? Come on, man. Thought we were cool. Oh no, I know what they're doing. Don't run at me. No more heroes is not here. He fired the dinner launcher. He fired at me with the dinner launcher. Hey, it's got the Microsoft Sam voice from like Arby and the Chief. That's awesome. I just got more dinner rounds, but I have no health. I have 2 bars of health. Oh boy. Please. Get there. No. Oh jeez, there's so many Marios. Come here. Darn. I missed. Oh god, it sounds awful. Oh boy. This is... If you just basically you just changed all of Halo to be in this same design? Oh no. No spaghetti, please. Wario, back up. I'll tell you when you're allowed to come near me. Come on. Come on, Luigi. It's just you and me now. Darn. Alright, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here before I get wrecked. I mean, I guess. Oh no, more Luigis. Just jump through them. Okay, I think we can say we made it pretty far, and we're not dead yet, so that's okay. No, enemy dragons. Dinner. Blow up. Oh, yeah, you know, I'm gonna leave you alive. Oh boy. Oh, get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, hey, Snake, guys. Snake. I hate this game. Same. I feel you, fam. Alright, it's time to blow us up a dragon. Oh, what you gonna do now, dragon? Oh no. But that's what the dragons ask me. It's like, you're getting chased by Wario's. I don't know who's really in the wrong here. Well, that's me. I like using the frag grenades, question mark, if you want to call them that. Oh, they got rockets. Or dinner launcher. Yeah, no, they don't. That was a pretty good throw. It was like right in the middle of all of them. No. I don't approve of the spaghetti. Oh, jeez. Oh, it's actually called the Dinner Blaster. You know, I was being completely... I knew that this sounded right for some reason. I didn't even know that that's what it was actually called. I was like, oh yeah, the Dinner Launcher. Dinner Launcher, Dinner Blaster, same thing. You're getting dinner either way, so... Shh. It's okay. That's not okay. I'm just gonna sneak around y'all and, you know, get my my thing, my booty out of here. Thanks, YouTube guidelines. I can't even be myself anymore. I don't care if there's little kids on YouTube, fam. They shouldn't be watching big boys say bad words. I don't know why they made the new YouTube guidelines. All I know is that it makes it a lot harder for me to play my games and commentate. But I can get crunk to this song, I tell you that much. Ooh, 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 ooh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Dar, 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 dar. I'm gonna go ahead and get in here. Yeah. Yeah. Get out of here, Wario. You have no say on how I, you know, live my life. Oh. I lost my boner. Same. Can I pick that up? Can I just have the head? Oh, yeah, it's my. Oh, yeah. It's my tune, fam. Yo! Yo! Yeah, I was planning on doing multiple missions in this video, but I just now realized that Two Betrayals is probably the longest mission in Halo Combat Evolved, and of course the modded mission I'm playing is Two Betrayals, so this will probably be the only mission for this video. But I mean, that's okay. I just never realized this song is actually racist. Whoopsies. What the heck am I watching? I have a video up in the background. Is It was background noise, but now since I'm actually like, ooh, that's awesome. Come here. Shh. And fam. Ooh, I barely missed you. You barely almost didn't get dinner today. Yeah, you didn't get dinner. Oh, I guess you are getting dinner. Yeah. How's that dinner looking now, boy? Yeah, dinner. Dinner. I'm gonna go ahead and drive the dinner mobile. This is awesome. I'm a spooky, spooky. You can get on my face. This is about where I left off when I was doing an initial, you know, playing of Two Betrayals on the Xbox One. Because I was thinking about maybe doing a stream of me either playing Halo Combat Evolved or Halo 3 legendary for a stream. I'm out of ammo. Yikes. I have more rockets than... Oh, no. No, actually, I do have more regular bullets. No, I don't. I'm about to drop some F-bombs. He's about to drop some F-bombs. Give me the Warthog, and I will show you, boyos. Quit shooting me with a pistol. Let me move 5 feet, and then we'll talk. Yeah, you guys don't know what's coming now. Get up here. Right. I agree. Okay. I think one of these is supposed to be a hunter. Holy shit, Hopefully I can do this without getting killed. Oh no, it's not. You're crazy. So let my shield recharge. I guess there are no hunters. I guess just everyone's a picture in the game. Uh oh. Oh, I'm getting shot by other dragons, huh? Don't you worry, buddy boy. You show your face around here again, and it'll be a duel of the ages. Yeah, boy. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah, boy. I'm not particularly good at shooting dragons out of the sky, but I have to say I did it pretty proficiently. Now, I don't have to do this, but I'm just gonna kill everything. Especially you. Get off me! I'm not on you, fam. You're being so hasty for no reason. Yeah, you can put it that way if you like. I'm about to explode, I can already tell. Because there is smoke coming from my wing. Screwing around down here probably wasn't the best idea, so I'm actually going to disembark my dragon once I kill this wraith. Okay, cool. Wraith dead. We're going to go get a new dragon. Nigga. Boy, can you not? Ooh, they got me. Okay. I see how it is. Y'all want to play that way, huh? Two can play at that game, boyo. Banshee. Bye-bye. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, show your face. Yeah. I'm gunning you down, boy. I ain't nice. I'm not Mr. Nice Guy. I use my Banshee dragon for good, not evil. Yeah, that ain't how I feel. You don't know how I feel. That didn't make any sense. We're just gonna go do the objective. I don't see the point in screwing around trying to kill everything anymore. Because I got pooped on. My favorite. Hey, you're saying bad words, y'all. Y'all can't do that. Like, I don't want to be that guy, but you can't say those words. Those are no words. But it's okay. You know, you say what you want. It's your mouth. I guess that's justification? Okay. Oh. King DDD. I mean, I'm cool. You know, you and I don't have to fight King DDD. But I'm going to pay particular attention to those sentinels. Never mind, I'm going to kill this Wario and guy. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess I got hit by a rocket launcher. Damn, I can't let the flood live. I forget how lethal they are with them rockets, bro. You don't have a rocket launcher, you're okay. I actually would rather have your rifle than mine. Something about this assault rifle. I just feel like I can do it. You know, like, I think we can. I know we can. Yeah. Just as long as I don't get shot by a rocket. Because I know this is the one where after you activate the thingy, more of the flood come. No. Die. Yeah, come here, boyo. We're good. Yeah, if I had a better way of judging my health, probably wouldn't have died so much. And that sentinel just got what it deserved. Okay, we got a checkpoint here just in case I get pooped on, so we'll be okay. No. Uh-oh. Oh, man, come on. Alright, we got this. I think we got this.
Generator overloaded. One more to go.
Oh my Lanta, bro, if I knew how much health I had, this wouldn't be so friggin' hard. Get off me! Yeah, that's what's up. We got it that time. Yeah. You know, like I said, if anything was any easier to read whatsoever, probably wouldn't have died those two times, but that's okay. You know, dying is okay. It's not against the rules in a Halo game to die. I mean, is it what you want? No. But that doesn't make it any more wrong. Yep, just divert your attention. Boy, you should have been dead. Oh, no. I hate this so much. Okay. We're gonna not die this time. Because they just give the Flood too many rocket launchers in this mission. Like, boy, half the time they're elite Floods in the real Halo game. So, you know. Kinda difficult. You got a shotgun. Yeah, dodged your dinner launcher, boy. What are you gonna do? Oh yeah, nothing, because you suck. Yeah, that's what I thought. We're almost done. Oh. We're almost done. Get here, Wario. I don't want you here. No! Same. Die, 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 everybody die. 32 minutes in, we're almost done, I think. Don't quote me. Just kidding, I know this mission, we're almost done. We got like one major area to go through and then we're done basically, so. Dinner. I'm okay with firing dinner at people. I mean, they may be hungry. Maybe they want a sandwich. And that's okay with me. If you want a sandwich, man, that's on you. You get that sandwich. They're shooting to your face. I see him. Don't you try that dinner. That ain't your dinner, it's my dinner. Yeah, boy. When you think y'all can handle my dinner, then we can come and speak. I think that was Ash I just killed. I don't know, I shot his head off, so it's kind of hard to tell. Rip. Alright, boys. It's time to, win. Up with humanity, down with pictures of Halo stuff that shoot and speak profanity. Yeah, that, they aren't good. We're good, but they aren't. So, we're gonna see about ending this once and for all. We're gonna find the guns of the Ripper, and we're gonna rip the guns from the Ripper and rip him with the guns of the Ripper. Boy, was good. Time to get into some advanced warfare. Call of Duty stuff. No, not really. Not advanced warfare. That sucks. But we are. We are the Saints of Los Angeles. Kill some aliens. Just kidding. There's no aliens here. There's nothing here. This is all nothingness. This is eyesores. This is a canker sore. Right on my lip. That's what this is. I'm ripping guns, boy. Banshee, whoa, too close for comfort there, bud. I don't like that you're trying to fly into me with your dragon. That is not cool. Why are y'all coming over here? Don't y'all have like other stuff to fight? Oh no, I missed the dragon. I wanted to give him my dinner. Yeah, I will give him my dinner. Come back. Come back, bud. Where you at? Okay, there you are. Are you fighting the flood? Are you gonna... Excuse me, there's no flood here. Oh, looks like you were hungry for a little bit of dinner. Which, that's cool with me. Uh-oh, the flood. There's no flood. Why do I keep saying the flood? My enemies currently are wielding rocket-based weaponry. Hey, you need to back off with some of that stuff. Man, sit down. Oh, there's more. Whoa, you crazy. You crazy. You bold, but you crazy. Same with you. Y'all are bold, but y'all crazy. Y'all ain't gonna get away with shooting me with a rocket launcher. That ain't how this works. Really? That happened? Are you serious? I just died by trying to get into a ghost. Or, you know, whatever you want to call that. It killed me. Which is not okay. I mean, it really ain't okay, bro. There we go. You killed all your friends. Dinner. God, they have so many dinner launchers. Let me see if I can take them out from a distance. I mean, I can just pick up more dinner ammo from them. Like, I'm not scared of a dinner shortage. See? You might as well call this Guns of the Dinner. He didn't die. Oh, you crazy. Oh my goodness, I have to reload. You need to stop with that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Sit. I know you got dinner. I know you got dinner. You all have dinner. Dinner is now triggering me. Yeah. Don't come near me with that. I don't care if you don't got dinner. Just don't come near me. Y'all giving me nightmares. I hear him. Okay, you don't got dinner. I know you don't got dinner. Why would they give you dinner? You suck. Alright, let's get in a ghost and not die this time. Boy, what you doing that for? It scared me. Alright, let's get in this one that's not moving. Okay, there we go. I got into my my spacecraft. Oh yeah, y'all think y'all are slick. Slickety doo da, slickety day. My oh my, please go away. I'm trying to dodge all the dinner. Run. Oh, okay, I think I'm safe from the dinner. Okay. Whew. Okay, we made it. We made it, everyone. We're okay. And we just gotta get to those banshees. Back there. I don't know why I threw that. Just accidentally clicked the mouse button. Yeah, that music's right. That's the most intense fight music of this entire game. He's still trying to shoot me with a wraith ball. Yeah, I'm just gonna kinda... Hey, guys with the dinner guns, try shooting the wraiths. It will be better for you in the long run. Just shoot the wraiths. What do you want? Yeah, don't try that with me no more. Alright, all the users of the dinner launcher are looking at me. Quit looking at me. There's a wraith. Go attack it. You guys deaf? You guys stupid or something? Like, y'all are too scared to attack the wraith. I'll dinner it to death. I just did. There's gotta be dinner launcher ammo somewhere. I'd rather hurl grenades at y'all first before trying to walk up there and determine. Oh, okay, see, dinner came to me that time. I just gotta take out the wraith, man, and not get shot in the back with a dinner. Oh, I keep tapping the button on accident. This shouldn't be stressful. Oh, they killed the other one for me. Okay, thanks, y'all. Y'all aren't completely useless after all. All I gotta do is kill y'all, come back here, sneak up on the sign, on the picture people. Here we go, this is what's up. Is it really? I think you're just lightly salted. Quit running. What? What was that? What? Oh my goodness. What the heck was that? Who meleeed me? How'd I die? That doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, come on, man. That's stupid. Screw it, I'm just gonna get that banshee and go. I don't have time to wait every time I die. And I don't care about the potential use of y'all. Y'all can poop off. Yeah, that's why I said when I died. Except I had to say it internally because I can't say that out loud. Because YouTube's new guidelines. I'm pretty sure that's the reason I'm like... just done. You're gonna shoot me point blank? Okay. Come on, come on. I know I'm about to die, you don't have to remind me. There we go. Told you didn't have to remind me. Shoot me all y'all want, I'm getting away. Oh please, I pray I'm getting away. I know there was a guy with a dinner launcher down there. Okay. Okay, we got away. We got away. Which is good. Oh yeah, 43 minutes. We are definitely not doing another mission this video. I didn't realize that this video would take up all of the necessary time just to do this one Guns of the Ripper video. I'm getting out, actually. Why are you getting out? There's a bunch of sentinels that will kill you. Yeah, but watch this. Watch this. Watch this. There we go. Got all my health back. Fraud detection warning. Yeah, it's okay, though, because this is the last part, man. This is it. Why are y'all in here? Oh, it cusses, too? I thought only the pictures, the picture people cussed. But I've been sadly mistaken. Cause my whole life is a lie. That's cool with me. Oh no wait, the dinner launcher cusses. I mean when you're insanely overpowered, I guess that's a okay reason to say bad words. Boy, I thought you were dead. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, nerd. And just like that. Yeah. Super wacky fun time Guns of the Ripper boy, that's what's up. Let's find a ride and get to the captain. No, yeah. You have a better idea. There's a teleportation grid. Alright. Alright, Luigi, even though you shot yourself in the head like 9,000 times with all those little floodies. That's alright. Something tells me I'm not gonna like this. Anyways, that's interesting. My name is WowMuch Justin, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Later.